Exotica has recently opened up the high-tech outlet post the lockdown. It was quite a long wait and finally they have opened its doors with all safety precautions. Everything is sanitized, there are temperature checks once you enter, there is sanitizer provided, every cutlery is in a sealed pack, so you can be rest assured. As you can see, they have a refreshing range of beverages that will truly make your day. With the starters, the broccoli was super creamy and filled with cheese. The roti pe boti was a delicious amalgamation of mutton. Water chestnut was served on an oriental sauce. The tandoori murg was served on a sword and super juicy. Pan mojito is a favorite that you definitely must try. The rara gosht is filled with mutton and minced mutton. The dal zafrani is super creamy and thick and one of the best in the city. The chicken curry, as you can see, is quite spicy and perfect with naan. The zafrani biryani is full of flavors. As you can see, the rice is al dente and the flavors are just amazing. Served with the raita. And the sweet tooth in me can't stop without the gulab jamun.